What's up, guys? This is Nathan coming at you with another tutorial for FunkPianoAcademy.com. This time we're taking a look at Green Onions by Booker T and the MGs. It's the classic blues, and with that being said, let's get right into it. It's in F, so which means you're going to have the basic chords F dominant 7, B flat dominant 7, and C dominant 7. And so there's the right hand and the left hand, and let's go to the left hand first. It's really simple. It's going to be this. Just on every downbeat, you're playing a note. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the notes you're going to play are F, F, A flat, B flat, C, F. And then you're just playing the C really quickly before you get back to the F. And then, so that's F dominant 7, what you're playing over, or F minor 7. F dominant 7, F minor 7. But anyway, that's the notes for the left hand for the F, and then you're going to move up. And that's B flat, B flat, D flat, E flat. And then you're playing that F really quickly before you get back to the B-flat, B-flat, D-flat, E-flat, F, B-flat, B-flat, and then back. And then I play this E-flats before I get back to the C. So I'm playing E-flat, C, C, E-flat, F, E-flat, B-flat, E flat, D flat, E flat. So. So that's pretty much the left hand, pretty straightforward, right? The right hand fits along pretty easily as well with the left hand. You're gonna go. And the notes I'm playing there are F, C, F. So I go F. And then I play this C and F. And then I'm playing A flat, C, E flat, with also the F, so it's like. And then you play F, B flat, D. That's the right hand for the F part, and together it sounds like. One, two, three, four. So pretty much you're playing the. That is on beat two. This chord is on B3, and this chord is on B4. 1, 2, 3, 4. For the B flat part, you're gonna play. So that's F, B flat, D. And then you play F again and play. And so that's. And then it's F. A flat, D flat, and then G, B flat, E flat. Same rhythm. And then back. C part, you're gonna play E, G, C. So hit that E, and then hit it again, and play. So that's. Which is G, B flat, E flat, and then A, C, F. The Same rhythm. And that is the whole song. If you want a solo, you can leave out these little grace notes in the left hand and just play. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just playing the bass line without those grace notes. And if you want a solo, Booker T uses a lot of the F blues scale. So F, A flat, B flat, B, C, E flat, F. Let's see. I mean, all of his licks are really based on the F blues scale. You could also throw in the B flat blues scale and the C blues scale. That's the B flat blues scale and the C blues scales. When you're playing over the B flat 7 and the C flat or the C7 chords respectively. Other than that, there's not much else to the song. So I hope you enjoyed this quick and easy tutorial. And I also hope to see you back in another video sometime soon.